put the incredible amount of history that I have with Rupert aside and be Hermione.
She just went boom, right in there.
When we were doing it, they're in a huge amount of danger. They've nearly just died. And I think in that moment, it's about both of them realizing, if we're gonna die tonight, the one thing I actually want to do is kiss you.